based on the Dynajets, the old poster. Yeah. They make about £4.25 for us, £4.50 for us. And this is a development of that over many years, and it's about 9 or 10 years.
Cheers.
Yeah,
once you've flown right,
that's where they balance.
I'm always doing this.
Yeah, or it's always wanting to fly like that. It just flies like a, well, that one, this one does that actually. Yeah. But that one on a good day, that's like an arrow. The less, every time you put a correction in, it slows the model down.
Oh yeah, keep it.
So you've got it. The less you have to do, which is why I'm surprised that, because Dick's model, I didn't have to do anything with through the time. And then as soon as you come back against resistance, you know where you are. So you always go back to neutral.
So you're doing this business for the up and down?
No, you know, you hold the handle,
yeah,
like a normal handle.
Yeah.
That's all connected to universal joint.
Yes.
Then all that's connected to this twisted wire, and the twisted wire spins on a bobbin. You can spin the wire back and forward. Like a drill, like a twist drill, like a little twist drill. So it's like, you can feel where neutral is. So the moment you pull back for up and forward for down, you don't need much down on.
Miles an hour.